Konkana Sen Sharma, who has a two-year-old son, Harun, says motherhood has not changed her as a person, but she believes the experience can add to her skills as an actor.
I hope so. It's always good to be able to improve. I don't think that motherhood has really changed me otherwise as a person. I have the same, you know, likes, dislikes, values, etc. But maybe with the realm of new experiences, it will add to, you know, my acting skills, hopefully.
When asked if shooting for Ek Thi Dayan gave her sleepless nights, this is what Konkana said.
Sleepless nights I've had, but I have to say it's more because of my child than because of the film. You know, but I have to say when you haven't slept well, then your mind is, you know, a little fragile and, you know, all kinds of things prey on it. So I can scare myself quite easily. But luckily when you're shooting, the atmosphere is such that it's not very scary because there are a lot of people and you can see everything happening in front of you. So I've not had, luckily.
Directed by Kannan Iyer, Ek Thi Dayan also stars Imran Hashmi, Huma Qureshi and Kalki Kochlan and will hit the theatres April 18. Anamika Saxena, IANS.